Hi, my name is Keeley Allen, and I am from Aurora Middle School. We are going to show you inner chip problems. This is a positive one, and this is a negative one. Both together equal zero. So what I'm going to show you today are a couple problems. What we're going to start with is negative 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have negative 7 right there. We're going to add positive 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we got that. But we're supposed to add. Well, this is negative 7. That's positive 12. So what we're going to do is take 12. We're going to put them in zeros. So we're going to put them in. Okay, and then we take them all out. And what you have left is your answer, which is positive 5. Okay, our next problem is 3 minus negative 7. Well, right now we don't have negative 7, so we're going to have to make pairs 0. So, pairs of 0. Okay, right now we've got negative 7. So we're going to have to take away negative 7. And this is your answer. Positive 10. Okay, so what we have here are 3 groups of 3. Well, our problem is negative 3 times 3. So this is one group, this is one group, and this one's one group. They all equal 0. So what we're going to do is take all 3 groups of the positive. And this is your answer. 3, 6, 9. That's your answer. Thank you.